Hi students, in this section we will study about three points. Number one, an important useful relation between direction cosines of a line. Number two, power of a point with respect to a sphere. And number three, location of a sphere with respect to a sphere. Okay, location of a point with respect to a sphere. We will briefly explain about first point, an important useful relation between direction cosines of a line. First of all, direction cosines of a line. If alpha, beta, gamma are the angles which any line makes the positive directions of the coordinate axis x, y, z, then cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma are called direction cosines of the given line. It is generally denoted by L, M, N respectively. That means L equal to cos alpha, M equal to cos beta, N equal to cos gamma. Now we will discuss about relation between direction cosines. In that, we have one theorem, that is the sum of the squares of the direction cosines of every line is 1. Now we have to prove this theorem. To prove this theorem, we have to take the coordinate axis x axis, y axis and z axis. O is the origin. OP drawn to the origin, drawn through the origin parallel to the given line. Okay, OP be the drawn through the origin parallel to the given line. Let alpha L, M, N are the cosines of the angles which the line OP makes the coordinate axis OX, OY, OZ respectively. Let P, X, Y, Z be any point on the line. Let OP equal to R. Okay, by seeing that figure, OP equal to R. If X axis makes the angle alpha, OP, if it is A, OPI is the right angle triangle. Then cos alpha equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. Here hypotenuse is OP, that is R. Adjacent is OA. Here it is A. OA is equal to X. Then cos alpha equal to X by R. Similarly, the coordinate axis OY makes the angle beta. Then cos beta equal to y by r. Similarly, gamma coordinate axis oz makes the angle gamma. Then cos gamma equal to z by r. We have to prove the sum of squares of the direction cosines. That means L square plus M square plus N square. Just now we take the cosines, direction cosines, it is L, it is M, it is N. Now L square plus M square plus N square equal to, now L square plus M square plus N square equal to X by R whole square plus Y by R whole square plus Z by R whole square, that equal to X square by R square plus Y square by R square plus Z square by R square, that equal to X square plus Y square plus Z square by R square. Put in a side. We know O is the origin, P be any point, O equal to 0, 0, 0, P equal to X, Y, Z. Distance between OP, O to P is equal to under root of X minus 0 whole square plus Y minus 0 whole square plus Z minus 0 whole square, that is under root of X square plus Y square plus Z square. Now OP square is equal to square root cancel, then we get X square plus Y square plus Z square. But OP equal to R, OP square equal to R square equal to X square plus Y square plus Z square. We have to substitute X square plus Y square plus Z square in this here. then we get r square by r square, we get 1. So therefore, the sum of the squares of cosines, the sum of the squares of the cosines of every line is 1. Okay, understood? Thank you.